But at least having a good start to the days. Well, I guess it's technically the afternoon. Start flies. Okay. So, kind of shitty news. The save file corrupted for season 2, which is absolutely fucking awful. Because it can't be salvaged. Even an ounce. Can't replay a previous episode, and I can't properly move on because the game decided to crush like two episodes together and it broke it for some reason. I don't know why. So here's what we're gonna do. Yeah, like see, save file is just blank. Just it's fucked. Can't do it with that. Just a precaution. I'm gonna delete it. Because if that spreads, I mean, I doubt it will, but just the off chance, you know how bad luck can just follow me sometimes. So we're gonna go with my 2015 save file. Freaking shit, 6 years ago. We're gonna go with that, and it should be fine because the choices are like almost identical, like you know, almost the exact same. And we're gonna roll it back. I saw. Yeah. Alright. So, restart episode. Right. He's ready to go. By the way, I'm not sure if I'm going to follow through, but I'm thinking of playing like all of season 3 as well today. Just, well, depends how much time I have. Because this stream is going to end up being short. So I'm going to try and crush in season 3 as well. Obviously, I'm going to have to start a new stream as well, but we'll try and get it done today. Can't do season 4, sadly, don't own it yet, but, you know, that's what it is. He must have got sick of me saying that all the time. Alright, come on. Come on, work, please.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
On the
Killing
Walking
one
Dead.
In order to save many is part of survival.
Well, let's see if that stones it correctly.
I only need a minute.
There we
Put
go.
Put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Drop it!
Drop it!
Don't move!
Don't move!
Don't move! It seems to be just a bit the same now. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Right, cool. So the VR again is what we're looking for. Telltale Game presents Call of Duty. Last time we tried this. Let's go rescue that kid and not get shot next.
Fuck you! You started this shit!
I'm so worried it's just gonna crash at some point. I really am. Like it did last time. Alright, let's get this cat. Just bailing this thing.
Hey! What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? I'm gonna get the fucking cat.
Out there. Good work, Clem. Shit.
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
Yeah, so do something.
Quit talking about it and do it.
Yeah, all right.
Just don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go. English, motherfucker!
Hey, kill
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
If I could just get over to that side of the wall, then I could maybe get
then.
An angle on this guy.
Do it then. Come on.
Just shoot over to his woods. Hey, don't give him something to think about.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Good. I just need the distraction. Okay. All right. On my gun.
All right. On your three.
Go.
Three. That did not work.
Luke,
are you okay?
Oh, he got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through.
That's lucky.
Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
Can we just deal with the one fucker with a machine gun, please? Kenny! Alright, that's a good thing.
Awesome. You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's hand! Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу! Ты должен быть с ним!
I said shut up!
Leave him alone, Kenny! He's just a kid!
Like, I get fuck. He's the one who's responsible for us.
Get out here, right fucking now!
This is what you put us! Ты ублюдок! Так, покойник!
Fight, boy! Get out here!
Oh, shit.
Please, let me see. I need to
see if this is
working. Stop! Damn it!
Of course she's coming over here. Why wouldn't she?
No!
Watch this. He's gonna blame us for her dying, even though she was already fucking dead. Fuck you! Jesus Christ. I killed a zombie. Oh, well. Oh, is Mr. Russian dead, is he? Oh, she came back. Awesome. Nice theatric death there, buddy. Waste of a bullet, but okay.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Leave the kid to Bonnie Tyler. Alright, so what's
Christ.
Our casualty situation
that
looking
was,
like?
That was intense.
And why is he still standing up with a bullet?
Yeah, I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back.
You're not as flaky as I
thought
you were.
I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. That didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But
he kinda did deserve it. He was
it.
Being an absolute
He was trying
prick.
To kill us. Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
I wouldn't worry about it, honestly.
You sure about this? As sure as I'm gonna be.
Why the fuck are a group of Russians and... Yo, just hanging out in America during the zombie apocalypse? Did they journey all the way from Russia to Alaska to America? Well, for Canada, obviously. I wonder if they're on holiday here. I like it really is important at this point, but...
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Don't you go blaming yourself, Kenny. You did what you had to protect the boy.
She just lost too much blood. Ain't nobody's fault. You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
We should probably go. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
Can we tie that pin and Alice Russian to the tree?
You piece of shit!
What is the point? I keep them along now.
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa!
Yeah, Kenny, he's not really a threat. He's just an asshole that screwed us over.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, please!
He's just a scared kid, man.
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, no. It's true. We have place. Not far.
Joe, there's an easy way of resolving this.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin.
Knock him out, tie him to a tree with a loose knot. Then when he comes to, he can undo himself.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, Jesus Christ.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us. We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death. She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
It doesn't matter why it happened.
Can we just get moving? What's the point in arguing right now?
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shit bird up?
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Did we take the weapons I wanna? Because that's like a good, what, 3 assault rifles we could get our hands on. I guess we're not doing that. Oh well.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't.
It's not like you have to stay.
Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying
just,
if you hated
just
it.
Just 10%.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work.
All I mean, I get it. She's...
Promise you I won't abandon you again.
She's not like
which,
a people person.
Which, to be fair,
so.
I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm.
Kenny, if he runs off, it gives a fuck.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through.
Well, he is short-sighted right
he's
now.
He's lost. It's changing him.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you.
Foreshadowing.
If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
It might be too late.
I'm afraid of that too. But we still have to try. At least then we'll know for sure.
Come on, slowpokes!
You know what sucks that you're just constant head shaking during the winter? Well, not hitchhiking, what the fuck am I talking about?
Wait up!
Hiking?
Wait! We
just
need
cross
to stop.
Country?
No! No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should've.
Alright, wait there. Hey! Even... What I say! When I tell you something,
Jesus
you fucking
Christ.
Listen, you understand?
See, if a bullet goes right through your leg, can that shit actually heal naturally?
He's getting what he deserves.
Oh, do you reckon you definitely need stitches? Like, I feel like you probably need stitches.
I'm fucking talking to you! I say stop. You'd best stop.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
Kenny, if you're gonna kill him, just fucking kill him. Jesus Christ, stop procrastinating.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
You ever feel
every
like Mike doesn't really have any motivation of his own? He's just like going to
let each other
else.
Know how tough they are. Put them in their place.
I forget he's there half the fucking time.
Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
You're a bitcher and a moaner.
You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
Do I?
Are you kidding me? Yeah.
I've noticed that too. I don't know why it has to be that way.
It's because it's a game.
Get two of them in a room and it's just a matter of time before they're challenging each other to something.
Yeah. Suppose I've been in enough spitting contests to agree with you.
Recently, I. Because the plot needed to be like
that. It took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
The worst thing in the world most of mine is freaking sepsis.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what?
Infection. Well, I guess that technically is infection, isn't it?
I'll be right back.
Imagine back in the day, like, you know, like,
damn it.
What do you call them, the pilgrims and that? I reckon the infection was, like, probably one of the worst killers.
Don't worry. You're gonna be okay.
Not like I've really looked into the colonial era of America all that much, but, you know, you get what I'm saying. Let me guess, are you gonna bitch and moan two-faced crap to me right now? About the other people? We walked.
At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg. But alive.
Was he?
When so many of my friends are dead.
And my memory's
no
fucked
good
up.
Reason.
Was he this much of a whiner at the start? Because I don't remember that.
Everyone we set out with just gone.
I suppose.
Nick,
how many of his group has
Alvin
left?
And Becca, Carlos, Sarah. And for what?
You can't blame yourself. We all made mistakes.
Yeah. Some of us more than others.
Like, is he actually the last person in his group?
I could have done more. And that ain't up for debate.
Fuck.
I know it in my bones.
I didn't even notice.
Alright, this should work.
I saw so much I give a fuck about that group.
What'd I miss?
Yeah, see, didn't this. Yeah.
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
Luke's feeling bad about what happened.
What?
I didn't realize the group was this small.
It's not your fault. Bad things happen and we can't control it all the time.
She's right. You don't go blaming yourself for this.
All right. Can we drop it?
At least I'm not get the absolute fucking annoying combination of Kenny and
thanks a lot.
Ben. Anymore, what?
Hey,
what was his name again? The guy with the hat?
Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable.
Is there a reason he can't do it himself?
But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
Okay.
He's a grown ass fucking man. Can he not do it himself?
That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Can
we
I just
know
get
what
him
it
and
does.
Make him do it himself?
It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Jeez, imagine pulling that shit into your eye socket.
Go on.
I'm guessing that's probably, it's going to be a run in the eye kind of deal. Can like the bone, can the bone around your eye like
we go with Alvin Jr.
heal by itself?
What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy.
Yeah, that's pretty creative.
It ain't about being clever. It's about honoring a good man.
I suppose
and giving the boy someone to look up to. Alvin Jr. it is.
I barely even remember Alvin at this point.
Well, I think AJ approves. What do you,
you can call
there?
Me? Well, you can call
I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice.
No, you don't.
You don't.
You can act like a petulant child or we
you
can get it done.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you.
I've seen worse. Alright, so we're doing this. Okay, here we go. And up we go.
So how's it look?
Like a bear tore your face off. I've seen worse.
I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Well, it looks a lot better than it did.
And maybe my modeling days ain't over.
I mean, honestly, it could look a lot worse. I was expecting way worse than that. It's been like a massive hole in the side of his head.
So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. We already got one.
Yeah, we do.
Right in the face.
Holy fucking hell.
Hold still.
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah.
Just grit your teeth.
Okay. You're right.
You'll feel better soon enough.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
Maybe he won't need to be that tough by then. He'll grow up fast enough in all this.
Yeah. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin.
I wouldn't worry about it too much, Kenny. I'd be more worried about the fact that you shot Carver in the shoulder, not
Alvin
in the head.
Should be here, raising this boy.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. I can't help but feel guilty.
Well, you are human, I suppose. What are you gonna do? Do we get new bandages? Oh, that's a lot better. Huh. It's only purple now.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
Is this new bandages? Where the fuck did I get these for? Oh, they are. Nice.
Let's head out.
Yeah, we're looking at a pretty nice state right now, aren't we? We're down to, like six people? Huh. Yeah, disappeared before I even noticed. Oh, I can't say I missed Sarah, honestly.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us!
Arvo, we're not trying to be mean to you. We just want to know if this is where the supplies are.
Is this the place you're taking us? Are the supplies
here?
Yeah,
you probably don't need to be pointing the
gun
right now.
No, it's at the house. It's still more walk. Some more hours.
God damn it! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Kenny.
Thank you. No
mercy. Kenny dare, but death
it's getting
the fact
dark.
The walk is
maybe we should stop for the
night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax.
Kenny.
He's lying.
Bitching
he's been lying
isn't
this
gonna
whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Stop fighting. Can we just try?
Can we act like adults for five fucking seconds?
Where everyone isn't at each other's throats? Please. That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
Doesn't look like the safest place in the world to stay, but maybe the...
See if you can calm him down a bit.
But the power's probably off by now, so... I only wanted to accidentally walk into one of those Transformers.
That's all you.
I like that.
Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
Me neither.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you.
Take it.
That's a good sign.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
Yeah, they are.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.
Alright, must the Russian man just chill out and don't be riling people up now.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
What, are you 52? Just kidding.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
It looks like he's, what, 25?
So, how old are you now?
I am 27 years old.
That's pretty old.
Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
Oof.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
I was like, okay.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure, this is as good a time as any.
Whiskey.
Where did you get it?
Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's that mean?
Getting drunk.
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink.
Then why keep it
there? I feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Here, here.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme.
I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
Come on, Kenny. At least have a drink.
Nah, maybe later.
Clem, let him go.
Enough.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
That's not like a change.
Thanks, Kenny.
Kenny, you certainly didn't miss the opportunity to get drunk.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It was something
she likes. Good thing. She saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
She usually travels by herself. It has to be hard. Maybe she's just lonely.
Well, that'd explain a few things. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you
get past all the dirt and guts?
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
All right, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on, we got a little one around.
Sorry, forget I said anything.
It's my fault for bringing it up.
That's gross.
Yes, it is, Clem. We shouldn't be talking about it. Maybe she came back for you.
It's impressive that baby's holding up in this weather.
I don't know what to say to that.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. Because you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me.
She's on all this
drunk. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that.
She's on watching.
Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Does it? Oh, rum. I only ever tried one type of rum, I wasn't exactly keen. Well, maybe there's some decent rum out there.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol?
That helps.
I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. Probably been a while for everyone.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
Rum?
It's rum.
Rum, tum, tum, and the tum. Yeah, she definitely feels like she's connected to the group now.
I wasn't expecting to, you know.
It doesn't have to be. We're all adults here.
Are we now?
You know what I mean. Mature.
In the head, at least.
Whatever.
I wish it was that easy.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Mm-hmm. Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? You want to sip? It's okay.
I'm good.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver, then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops.
Just get an automatic car. It's easy enough.
I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces all over the dining room.
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah. The problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Well, keep it that way.
Did she eat some of the glass?
My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth.
That sucks.
Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time.
That must have helped like a son of a bitch.
I guess a deal's a deal.
Here. Damn straight.
That guy needs a drink more than any of us.
Mm-hmm. It's one of the few things I actually
time to not make it weird.
It's one of the few things I actually think Kenny should have a drink. He's been through a lot more shit in this. Well, actually, first season he's probably went through a good...
Want to sit here?
I probably went through more than the first one, didn't I?
I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
She's not comfortable. Alright, Kenneth Tennyson, here's some booze for you. It's one and only time I'll say that you should have a drink. Because you can be a right mean drunk sometimes.
There, there, little guy. Shh. Shh, I got you. I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was...
You're just venting. I guess. Just,
I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could.
You have not. You seem to be having a lot of trouble bouncing back now.
And I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks.
I think he's just coming to the end of his rope. He's just can't be dealing with this shit anymore.
I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Doug. To touch Katja's face.
I really liked Katja. She was one of the nicest people I've ever met.
And she went and
she had a big heart. To get it broken like that, it was too much for her. It should have been too much for me. It's going to be different with him. He's going to get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise.
How the fuck do you probably raise a kid in a world like this?
You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, that got him. Awesome. Considering that metal's freezing over, I'm guessing that kid has got to be freezing. Absolutely freezing.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
All right, enough of that.
So we're finally burying the hatchet then?
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Oh, fuck it.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
I don't like it either, but you shouldn't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
Kenny, do you need to make everything difficult? I mean, I know he tried to fuck with his group of assholes, but...
I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
See if we just cut him loose.
Please, David.
It's okay. It's okay.
Because I can't be asked having just a whiny pain place. In the backside just tagging along with us.
It's okay. It's okay.
Jim doesn't need to speak Russian.
Best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny.
Really? Leaving the kid by the fire?
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Alright, so after that nice evening, are we going to keep up with the drama or are we going to be chill now? I guess we'll just have to find out. That cut in her cheek has been going for a long fucking time now. I suppose we're
good,
but it's only been like a couple of days.
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
A mile?
I've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Kenny, look out!
What the fuck?
And shit.
Jesus Christ.
Well, that could have went a lot worse.
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move.
It was so we lucky don't Mike was the one that was carrying
He's
the kid.
He's very close. Come. There.
That piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
Are you forgetting where we slept last night?
Are we just gonna walk over?
Can we walk around?
Maybe there's a way around.
Because it's a lake there.
I don't see any.
You don't see any? Tea?
Say it in American, asshole.
Of course
it's okay.
I say it in American. You mean English?
Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
Maybe we shouldn't clump together. We just can't have too much weight.
She's right.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
I still don't understand.
Let Rusty go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
I don't understand why they can't just walk around the sides. Like, is that so difficult? And an extra, like, what, 20 minutes onto the walk? I don't understand. Like, you can see where the edge of the freaking lake is that you can walk around. This is just adding unnecessary suspense. Which I imagine was the point. And crack. Yep.
We're okay. Don't worry.
3, 2, 1. Oh, fuck.
We got some walkers behind us.
It's only a few of them. Should be alright.
Let's just get to the house.
I'm guessing that's for the gun.
Hey,
the gunfire.
Stay with us!
Fuck! That's two less to deal with.
Well, just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey!
Oh, fuck.
Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here!
Can we not be running
shit?
Now? You want to shoot him?
I should let you drown, you piece of shit!
No! Kenny! Don't run!
See if that kid falls in that water. That's freaking kid that's dead. Oh, good. Can we still
make
this?
Well, they made it.
Why the fuck is he the one that's screwed over? I guess that's plot convenience for you.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh, no!
Stop!
Really?
I'm fine.
No, you're not.
I just gotta pull myself out.
You gotta get out of there, Luke.
Yeah, Clem. I'm working on it.
No, you ain't.
You need to help.
Just get your fucking leg out of the ice.
Clem,
you're
go.
Fall through.
Go help
no,
him.
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not.
Just go back for him. You're light.
Stop
you can do
telling
it.
Her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it, but you need
I'll
to go.
Him. Cover him.
Thanks. I'll be out in a sec. Just keep shooting.
Got you.
You're not gonna be.
My leg. I just
hold
need
on, I got you.
Rest a second.
Keep him off us, Clem.
No, it's too much.
Shut up.
Why the I fuck is you. She doing that? Great. Just great. It's not like we first saw that happening or anything.
Luke!
Shoot it!
Too late.
Why the fuck is a fucking glass not fucking breaking?
Nothing more you can do.
Oh, fuck. You couldn't have just held your breath a bit longer.
I got you.
No.
I got
what about
you.
Bonnie?
Come on. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go to the house. We need a fire. Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death.
Thanks for that, Bonnie. Thanks for getting fucking Luke killed. It's great. Absolutely great. Commend you. Commend you for it. Clap, clap. Well, that's
how
that group.
Did that
fucked.
Happen?
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ.
They gotta get to Genny, he lasted longer than the second group of survivors. And he was for the first group.
He's just gone.
Can this guy just fuck off?
We should have gone around.
Like, wow, I killed your zombie sister, no.
We should have just fucking gone around.
Damn!
The ice. It was too thin.
Yeah, the ice was too thin until we had to smash it.
I started to go.
Smash into it. Plot convenience.
You could have helped him.
Don't listen to her, Clem. This ain't on you.
It's on her. She's the one that decided to put extra fucking weight.
This is your fucking fault.
Kenny, don't, man.
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault.
I'm freezing. Can we just get a fire started?
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Okay, do we need to do this now?
Fuck you. You fucking commie piece of shit,
Kenny!
Fuck you. You mother! Fuck
what the fuck, Kenny?
Shit! Get the fuck off of me!
Is that his whole fucking routine, just looking at us, making a facial expression? It must be his new hobby.
What did you do to him? There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
Go, give me just, like kick him out now. It's not
you
like we need
tell
them
me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help.
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone? This is your fault, and you damn well know.
Are we really doing this? Are we really fucking doing this right now?
I'm tying him up.
Fine.
Kick him out the door.
Mike, help me get a fire started.
Why are you okay? Keeping him?
He's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Why are we keeping the guy who we killed his group?
You got a light?
Kidnapped him, forced him to get supplies. Why are we keeping him?
I thought I had matches.
Explain to me. Why are we keeping him? What's the fucking point? They wanted two things. Kill him or you let him go. Him. There's no point in the middle. Just right there. It's pretty handy. Here we go, look at the guy, he makes a stupid expression. Great. Alright, what now? Are we gonna wake up someone's
dead? Take a look at you, kid. Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
What is it, peaches? Get there with some peaches.
You okay?
Thank you.
Joe, you know, I'd feel bad for the kid if it wasn't for the fact that he keeps glaring at me non-stop. Like an annoying
I can't believe
pain
he's
in
gone.
My backside.
I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this.
Blame Bonnie.
This
shitty. He's the one who fucked up.
We have to move on now.
I know. I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Well, I'm glad you did.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day.
See, if we just, like, cut his restraints and just,
but
like,
we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a handout back with this truck. This house ain't worth the crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Yeah, sure, Kenny.
So that's the spirit, darling.
So what are you planning then, Kenny? You planning on finding a new battery? What are you planning on getting a new battery for?
I'll watch him.
Really, does Kenny have to have an attitude problem with everyone encounters?
Clem.
What?
Just be careful.
That's a thought. It's been a while since we've had any knives or guns on us.
What did she have to say?
Does it fucking matter?
I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
Well, we didn't talk about you.
Really?
Yeah.
Really, Kenny.
It's over, but AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, alright?
I'm trying here, I'm really trying, but you guys are not making it easy.
Come on, let's see if the truck's gonna go. My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son bitch, but he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
Thought you respect. When have you ever shown any respect, Kenny?
We're all just tired.
Hell, I've been tired for 2 years.
You consistently make it everyone else's problems.
All right,
I know.
Give it a turn.
Yep, Barry's dead.
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there.
Well, of course it is.
Those rumors can't all be bunk.
What about Mexico?
Why? You want a taco?
I've never been there.
I went once, a long time ago, just before I met Ken.
I can't imagine the zombies doing that well in like a really arid environment, so it's quite a bad call.
Alright, turn it again. Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start.
It's probably just
the
barn.
Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Is there any particular reason why he doesn't trust her? Like, what has she done to him? Maybe try and make up for the fact that Doc died, so, you know, he doesn't want to, like, fuck up this time run.
Busted.
Great. Alright, bye, Tyler, what are you going to say about killing Luke? Where the fuck did you get the cigarettes
from? What do you want? I just wanted to see how you were.
How do you think?
Not 100%,
alright. It must be nice being a pretty little girl. No one ever expects you to do a damn thing.
What is with the attitude? Oh.
You and I both know you had a chance to save Luke.
I did,
you
and you
I
fucked
both
up.
Know what happened back there.
Yeah.
I got
you walked
more
towards
to
them. And it broke the ice. Genius. You absolute genius of a person. Going ahead and blame a fucking kid. Great. He was doing fine until you walked him. Genius. Absolute fucking genius.
Hey.
Yeah. What's happening?
Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
I've seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
I've seen it too. A few times.
Then you know what's about to happen.
Yeah, he's gonna pitch a fit.
I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem.
Yes, when things go his way.
I bet Carver was a nice guy, too.
Doubt
once.
It.
Probably had a nice job and a nice, pretty wife.
Very beaten
then
the
all
sun
this happened.
The Sundays.
And one day, he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Kenny isn't Carver. He just made a mistake.
I mean, a few mistakes, but
start
at least
thinking about what happens if you're wrong. You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth. I think it needs food or something.
It needs food. Yeah, we should have some food set in a bit. I think.
Seems like you've done that before.
Well, yeah, I guess so.
It's not rocket science.
I feel like I'd drop it.
Okay, I'm in charge of the baby holding.
I wonder what kind of foods that, you know, babies could eat, like crooned rice, something like that.
There's not much left.
Where the fuck did the bolt come from?
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost 4 people before we got him out.
And let me guess, he was Ben.
So he made it?
Didn't find out till later he was already bit.
Yep.
Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
Oh, you got it running.
He got it working.
Yeah, I get what she's trying to say. She's pretty much saying, you know, if you've seen a group, you're going to end up having to risk your neck.
What I tell you.
But there is positives and benefits to both scenarios.
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
Negatives, I mean.
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Not much.
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
Yep.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas?
The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Is Wellington
Kenny,
really that far away?
It's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
We came this far. We're not going back.
Nah, man. This is fucking nuts.
I'm with Kenny. We should head north.
Goddamn right.
Clem.
My friend Krista. She told me about Wellington a long time ago.
Yeah, that's been the plan for the longest.
Out there.
The longest time.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He could die.
Better him than another one of us.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place.
Like part of the group. Who cares?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
We just need to sit next to the fire.
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
Better talk some sense in him.
How about we stop fucking fighting? How about that? That's a sensible idea. Right? What are we split into groups of who wants to go north and who doesn't?
Damn it! That's stupid fucking.
Why in hell's name did we
get
even come
up? Get the fuck out of here!
It's me!
Clem! Sorry, just give me a second.
Why is he picking on it?
Close the door.
Why did we come all the way up here if we're just going to go back? What was the point of it?
Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane didn't stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense. He's turned out to be a real disappointment.
Well, why can't we just leave tomorrow?
Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it.
Oh, so that's wrong.
Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far.
I know. You're right.
Someone's got to keep this group together. That kid's depending on us.
It's not you, Kenny. You're not keeping the group together. Trust me.
I wish Lee was here.
Two main cars. What characters would be handy. Yeah, he probably would say.
Tell me to try to keep the group together, and that we should stay away from cities.
We can't just give up on this kid.
I love how they just like inserted that line there.
That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, thought I was dreaming. And when you sat with those people at dinner, well, I knew you were growing up.
Oh yeah, I made that different choice last time.
Also pride. Pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me.
I just think it's funny how...
we'll figure everything out in the morning.
This is like 4 years between when I...
Come on.
When I played this the first time. And when I played it now. And my mindset is like completely different for the last time. Like the last time I played this, I thought Kenny was out of his fucking mind. I thought, you know, better go back to the... Where is it we went before? The place where Carver was with all the supplies? No, I think we should like just press on and try. You know, we've got a vehicle now. Surely we can just drive. Like, I don't know how far this place is for Wellington. Maybe if I did know, it would help me with my decision. The fuck are they doing? Are they trying to swipe the fucking car?
Who's there?
Are you fucking kidding me right now? Mike, are you really
easy now?
Step back.
Giving the car to the Russian
clown. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
Fucking hell.
I'm just leaving.
With the car. Who the fuck says you can take the car?
All right.
That's everything we have.
Why?
Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy.
I mean, I know Kenny's okay? A fucking numbnuts, but...
Who? Kenny?
Damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
You're putting me in a really difficult spot here.
Alright.
Can you leave one bag at least?
Walk up to you nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay?
Why are you doing this?
He didn't give us any choice.
See if he shoots eyes, I swear to God.
Sorry, Clem.
Just give me the gun, Clem.
No!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I'll shoot.
There we go.
Mike. Fuck it.
It's fine. Just
shush.
No!
Oh, no fucking way. You absolute piece of shit.
Jesus.
God, Mike, we have to go.
Thanks, guys. Just thanks wait, for giving me a bullet. I've always wanted a bullet.
What the fuck did you do?
They gave the Russian guy a gun, the guy who we kept hostage and killed his sister, and wiped out his group. Because that was a smart call. Aces. Absolute aces. I fucking hate these people. Oh. Oh, back here. That was a long time ago.
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
Freaking nostalgia. It's not even been a month since we played in this island.
Duck?
No.
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
He's going to die. I know it.
This just really makes me wish
you
Lee was
still
alive.
You don't know that?
I feel bad.
In comparison, these things were so much
Why?
Better.
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Because of her dad.
Yeah. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
I don't think so.
I don't know. It wasn't easy. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes... that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
Sometimes you have to.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Now let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
Really make me miss Lee. Like, compared to all the people we met, he's like a really nice guy. We've not met a nice person that didn't have an ulterior motive in a while.
On the left! Slow down!
Oh, did we actually get the car? How did we get the car? Dude.
She's awake.
Are they still alive? Is Bonnie Tyler and Mike Myers still alive? I don't care about the Russian, but are they?
Oh, thank God.
You passed out from the shock.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike?
Did we kill him?
I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? He never
never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
Is Bonnie okay?
They took off on foot.
This puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
Wellington's out there. We have to keep looking, Jane.
Clem, you can't be falling for this.
She made up her mind.
It's not like
Clem,
it's not like Wellington's imaginary.
Why don't you let
it's
her think
damn.
For herself for once?
Why don't you?
Me?
Look, even if there is some place up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from a...
Do you know what I'm going to do right now? You know, just to give myself peace of mind. I'm going to look up the distance from Savannah to Wellington. And then we'll know how mental this idea is. Savannah to Wellington. Maps. Not New Zealand, you fucking... Wellington, America? Oh, Florida. Well... Since when is... Wellington's in Florida? How does that make sense? How the fuck do you go... There's a multiple Wellingtons in America. Oh, right, aren't. Ah, yeah. That's pretty far. Jesus, fuck. That's 43 hours by car from Savannah to Wellington. Savannah is in the south, southeast of America. And Wellington is in the northwest, just off of Canada. I mean, I don't know how long they've been walking for, like, you know, since we left Savannah, but they were walking. I don't care how long they were walking for. Because according to this, it's a 923 hour walk from Savannah to Wellington. Alright, so let's do hours to days. Hours to days. 923 hours. So that's 38.45 days, and that's not taking into account resting and sleeping. I don't know, this is pretty shaky. And this isn't taking into account obstacles, which is dealing with zombies, having to skirt around things. You know, and like, this is based in our world as it is right now. This amount of time. You know, so we also have to factor in getting supplies and shit, so... I don't know. There's also like the sunk cost fallacy of we've been traveling all this time to get to Wellington. Like, is it wise to stop now? I mean, there is a kid to consider. And the group is down to 3 people now. Which also means we need less supplies. We have a car. But what's the chance that the roads won't be blocked? What's the chance that we can get more fuel? What's the chances that the car won't break down? Like, see, I'm really just trying to consider who the fuck to decide on this, you know, because obviously one wants to go back, one doesn't. He? We'll see how the conversations go. All right.
From my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow.
I see the drama still continuing.
I'll pull this fucking car up.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Shut up, both of you.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap.
It's quite telling when the kid in the back is the one that's trying to settle.
I can't take this.
The adults in the front
running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there.
Taking a shit?
I
don't know.
God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. But we owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie,
that is true.
Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck
why
you.
Why the fuck is she railing
piece
off?
Of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Jesus.
Good job, guys. Good job.
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you alright?
Yeah.
Yeah. Puff my shoulder.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We but shouldn't stop here.
Are we magically
running on
petrol?
Fumes.
Oh.
No choice.
Okay.
When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. Alright?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny!
Didn't even let me see him. Guess he's just waiting to hear.
That fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that.
But do you need to needlessly argue him? For no good reason?
Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go.
This is our chance, Clem.
Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here! I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit there!
I guess I'm just abandoning the truck now. Fuck. This has went so fucking quick.
Jane!
If I get the blizzard with that just right now. Get some freaking Kenny's. Alright. I wasn't even that freaking minute ago, he was sitting there looking for gas. Semi-shower, I suppose. It's a rest stop.
On this yet.
Jane?
That's Kenny.
Kenny!
You alright?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane!
Well, we didn't have much choice, Kenny.
Jane!
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ!
Good.
Jane, you okay?
Where's the kid?
Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Where is he?
He's...
What? He's what?
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
So... what, you're just instigating a situation to piss him off?
Is it true?
Get out of my way!
Kenny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
We can't kill each other! Not after all this! We're all that's left!
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
If they ever think to themselves, why?
Don't you come near me, you son.
I mean, I guess that's a game, but... do people really needlessly need us?
Fuck off!
piece of shit!
Is there any way we can just stop both of them? Yeah, there we go.
Fucking psycho!
This is on you! I'll fucking kill you!
Oh, it's going on.
It's over! Listen to me!
Get her off! Help! You fucking baby killer!
God damn it!
Come on!
I'll fucking kill you!
I'm really gonna have to do this. Can we just have shot him in the hand or something?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I know, I'm a bastard. I know.
Clem. You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Why did you make me do this?
I'm sorry, Clementine. We almost made it.
Yeah, well, I don't know.
We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
You're going to be okay, Kenny.
Oh, don't lie. You're better than that.
This is a Kenny. This is a Kenny I miss. I know he's gone. Fucking hear that. I had to wait till that. Wait. Watch the kids, alright? You fucking lying. There he is.
Oh my god, AJ. Alive.
I understand if you're upset.
Damn
AJ
straight.
Was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me.
No, you were just trying to push something to try and attack
like that,
you. So is this
you'd know
the exact situation would unfold?
Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far.
I can't believe he's alive.
He's safe, Clem. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you, but I thought it was the
only way. I'm not
gonna
kill her, but I'm damn well not gonna along with whatever she says.
Oh my god! Kenny, you have to forgive me.
No.
Please.
No.
We can just leave all this behind us.
Definitely not.
Please. I did it for you, Clem.
Tough.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Everybody thinking you're
Clem,
actually sober before you actually do?
Please. I did this for you. I can't do this alone, okay? Is that what you want to hear?
Too late.
Clem?
You made your mistake, now you're gonna have to live with it. Right, what now? 9 days. I thought we only had enough food for like 3 days. Come on, kid, we've got this. Just gotta believe. And is that us done? Yep. Alright, choices time. Alright, you're an 84.2% of players protected the baby. Well, no shit. And you and 50.7% went to save Luke. Oh wait, no, you and 50.7% of players did not try to help Luke. I fucking did, you lying fucking game. You and 94.1% of players didn't ask to leave with Mike. Because why the fuck would I? Because that was fucking bullshit. You and 69.7% of players shot Kenny. To be fair, I didn't want to shoot him in the stomach. If shoot him in the hand was an option, definitely would have went for that option. Because he probably wouldn't have died. But, you know. The game does what the game does. In the end, who are you with? You and 22.7% of players are along with AJ. Seems like a small percentage. As I see now, looking at it, I think that's like the smaller percentage out there. That's like three options. Anyway. And credits. Can't do it for the credits. Alright, so pretty much what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna end this stream here, then I'm immediately gonna start up a new one with season 3 and play through that, you know, like just after this stream. So for anyone who's stopping here, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching the series and all that stuff. You know, don't forget to follow, yada 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 yada, all that stuff. Alright, and I'll see you in like 2-3 minutes. Alright, see you then.